ladies. My name is CrescentEmpress, and welcome back to Battlegrounds. So, we are going to yesterday's episode of Battlegrounds was acting up on me just a little bit, and my look was not fantastic in either game. So, I'm coming back to it a little while later with the notion that perhaps the waters have calmed and maybe I can play my game like I want. That would be helpful. Because I've been able to play, it would be nice if the game would allow it. Because unfortunately that is the extent of my troubleshooting. Try again later. So, I am at least slightly hopeful that just maybe things are better. In the end, that's all you can hope for. So on this trajectory, we will never, ever make the school. And a lot of people are going to get off at Pachinki. Fuck it, I'm going to try for it anyway. Oh yeah, we'll get there. We probably have company, and I probably jumped too late, but... we will get to our favorite location. We may die as soon as we get there, but we will make it. So, once again, citing that my ability to judge distance on that map is just garbage. Complete garbage. established I am not a hero. We found, decent. I would have liked a first aid kit, but we have basically every other thing that we need. Which means that I do my thing, where I just chill for a bit. If somebody wanders in here, hopefully they bring me some first aid kits. That'd be nice. Because I don't know about you, I have no desire to push into Pachinki knowing that a bunch of people already dropped there. Which means that any house that I check could very easily have a person in it waiting for me. As I am doing right now with my apartment building. The whole idea is to get to a hideout before somebody else meets you there. So, now we jump out. I'm happy. This looks a little bit more like the kind of game that I'm generally hoping to start with. At my favorite place. Got a decent loadout. In the wide zone. Let everyone else get the job. That is 100% the game plan. I have no interest in moving until I know what the white zone is doing. Which is, it's a hard thing because this time I actually know I did drop relatively alone. So there's a chance I could get out of here. At the same time, I have a nice comfy hidey hole. And evidence that today it would be best to play to my strengths. I am hoping that like my next goal for Battlegrounds is to become confident enough to be willing to engage. I've shot at people out in the open. We saw yesterday exactly what that gets me. If I see somebody running outside, I should just hide. I'm not gonna win. I won't win. I need to just let them go and hope they don't see me. And confident enough to, or competent is probably a better C word, competent enough to engage and win. We got lucky though, we got basically all that we need, so that's especially convenient and maybe not great news for all of you, because if I get everything I need, I'm just going to sit down. But, I wish we had some health kits. But we have bandages, we have boost items. We have our requisite shotgun for all of my camping, and a UMP, which shoots 9mm, which there was a ton of, so took that instead of the scar. We will likely be pushed here, though. The blue's about to close, and we will see what the white zone does. What the white zone does is push us out of here, I'm sure. just sit here for another rotation, but I'm guessing we're gonna have to go. To go in and endless opportunities to shoot me in the back of the head. Ugh. I don't have any reason to suspect we're going to use these bullets. Here comes the blue zone. Cover down there. A death field. We're going to try to skirt around the death field for all the good it'll do us because this hill doesn't provide any better cover. But if we wander our happy little boats this way now, just maybe we can just skirt around the death field. That would be ideal. The good news is that we've lived long enough to hit my mark. So, if I get shot in the back of the head, I'm at peace with it. That's the one problem with playing a game I enjoy. Eventually, my standards get higher. isn't even a good place to stop. God damn it. That was an interesting use of a VSS. That's assuming that there was somebody behind me that could have been, given that the bullets kept coming.
You will.
Again, we just got white zoned again. There is. Like, when you're chasing the white zone like that, there's only so much you can do. Just like, damn. Especially when you're me. When you're me, you need to be inside of a building, making no noise and pretending you don't exist. That is the battleground strategy for somebody with my skill level. It would be lovely. I nice of him to deliver supplies to me. It was very lucky that somehow, emphasis on somehow, I won that element of surprise with my pistol. Which is why I say it's better than nothing. It could have always been worse. Should check that guy for attachments, huh? Since we're going to be fighting a battle from the bathroom for a while. I could try to go upstairs if there's nobody here. Super inconvenient right now.
Gentlemen,
a small windowless bathroom to hide in. I can hear people stomping around in the building. But, I mean, do not think for a second that I cannot screw this up if somebody opens the door. But I at least have the element of surprise. I could still buy a work light. I could still die horribly, but for now, we are in an amazing position. It's a position that becomes dramatically less amazing once we actually need to leave. Because, like I said, there's at least one more person in the building with me. I can dream, right? Oh my god, really? Lords and ladies, we just get to fucking sit here. To be quiet. My building is getting crowded. I need to be listening for the footsteps that draw close. It's gonna be really awkward when the two or three people here need to leave. I'm not looking forward to it. Because we definitely do not have the most advantageous position to actually get out of this building. We have boost items. Oh my god, are you serious? This is the nicest the White Zone has ever been to me. This is going to be the last rotation that we're able to stay. The lights on could do this more often. This has been just not riveting programming, I imagine, but I couldn't do it up here about it. Now it gets awkward. On the one hand, I need to leave. This is where we die, just by the way. Yep, there it is. I am absolutely not going to complain about that. That is the nicest Battlegrounds has ever been to me. Take a moment to